saying that because they have post-traumatic stress disorder, they need to have their guns removed? That's what I've heard.
They probably did. But it just is really upsets me. I'm planning on shaking hands with a million people. We started walking in Fort Lauderdale. We drove down from Virginia to Fort Lauderdale. But we're on our way to Washington, D.C. And I plan on shaking hands with a million people.
Good.
Making a difference, one handshake at a time. But on our website, you can buy these crowd protectors and put them in your yard, like Memorial Day, 4th of July, Veterans Day. You know, there's about 6 or 7 times a year that these need to be out in
your yard. You have another card? May I have your card?
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Have fun.
Thank you.
Have fun.